themselves apart from the crowd and cheering daintily, probably so they wouldn't mess up their hair. They might as well have been billboards proclaiming it was okay to admire them for